443, but it is the Ford Puma. Into Nance Force sideways into that first corner. Kev Atkins is there though. He's right on the inside. He's silent. Look at him go. Close to Nance 458. And again, remember, you're right there. Kev Atkins in second, Ryan Graham. Then you've got Steve Whips, followed by his brother Matt Whips there. As they all try to negotiate the pit spend for the first time. It's a bit greasy as they come out. Ryan Graham's found some grip though. He's gone from third to first. And now he's your new race leader then. It's Nance Force. There is a dry line in the middle of the track as they come out. Then Ryan Graham found it. Kevin is trying to find it. Peter Brimwell can't find it this time round. And Steve Whips and Matt Whips are still trying to also find it as they go round that pit spend for another time. Then it is still there. Sydney and Spore down the back straight. Then Ryan Graham and Kev Atkins have stretched their legs a little bit. These two will make the final then if they finish in first and second. Kevin Atkins is going to take second in Scarborough 443. Matt Webb is going to take third in